I found this beautiful bluish gray, and I named it Sir Drake because it's such a solid color, but there's also such a thoughtfulness to it that really reminds me of my Drake.